the sugar and butter, put inside into the mixer, and then when you use the like the paddle or the in the mixing bowl, I mean the attachment to this is use the paddle. So we have three different types of attachment in the mixer. So we have the mixing dough and the whisk and the paddle. So use the paddle for
sugar,
incorporating the sugar and butter. So mix
well.
Mix well until when you see it comes fluffy, like creamy, like something like that. So you need to really look the texture and the color also, because it when you put the brown sugar and the butter, then it becomes
soft one.
After that,
egg.
You add egg. Don't put egg directly to the
little by little
mixing. So add one by one so that you can incorporate the egg also properly.
Mixing well.
And then after all the eggs are properly incorporated, so you can add the vanilla extract. Vanilla extract or essence, the liquid one.
Not powder.
Liquid one. And then when you're making like for this, sugar and butter mixing, you can also prepare the other ingredients. The flour.
Baking.
Then before you put the flour, baking soda, and powder, mix first into the medium bowl. Mix it first so that you can really get
mix
the texture.
And salt.
So after this, while it's mixing, add gradually these ingredients, and then after it will become incorporated, you will add now the banana. Mashed banana.
Mashed.
The crushed one. We need to put the whole directly. It's not advisable.
Mixture ready.
So in this all ingredients mixed together, you can now put into a mold or whatever you want to use for size. So for this method, you're gonna use the bread, like the slice one, the loop
bread model.
put that in the oven and then let it cool or like leave it for like a couple of minutes to make it. And now, after this, you put that in the oven for the
baking.
180 degrees.
Yeah,
180 degrees.
Yeah.
So how many
minutes? 15 to 20 minutes.
You can check, actually you can check.
Color.
Okay, 180.
Then bake.
You have picture for that, brother?
No. This is like fruit cake.
Ikaw yung nauna dito, may hindi naman dito.
Like fruit cake or muffins.
Okay, galas?